The entire country is reading about our territory every day in the journals. And they're not reading about our growth towards statehood. What they are reading about is a 21-year-old delinquent who is making us look like imbeciles.
I got 18 dimes in each barrel, boy. You ever see what $1.80 can do to a $40 steer? Let alone a cheap little crook like yourself. Just taunt me again, boy. That's all I'm asking. Just taunt me again.
I could have killed you, Dick. I could have killed you. But I don't want to kill you. I want to eat.
When we finish this meal, you little rodent, we're going to go out in the yard and see who has the right to run this group of regulators.
I have a feeling he's going to be making a run for it.
Who, Doc? Doc likes me.
I can't stand him. He gets an idea in his head, you can't get rid of it.
Reap the whirlwind, Sheriff Brady. Reap it!
Sheriff Brady sent the man who killed John. It was a good move for us, Alex.
Was it, Billy?
Yes, it was!
Stephen told him about the party Sheriff Pep was planning for us.
Party? Oh, you mean the hanging?
Cállate, chivato.
We're living up here like fugitives. What the hell do you think you're doing out there?
I don't know. Maybe I'm trying to get some attention. Maybe I'm trying to get President Hayes to look this way. They'll let Murphy and his bankers get away with anything, and I can't allow that. The more bastards I dust, the more news stories they write. The more troops they send after us, the more President Hayes gonna have to raise an eyebrow, come down and see for himself what's going on here. They'll find out who's really doing the killing.
We're going to bury you. You can believe that.
Quiet, Bonnie.
Taking you to jail. No killing.
Objection, Your Honor. These boys are going to the grave in the name of John Tunstall.
I said quiet, Billy. I don't need that kind of talk.
Take the son of a bitches up to Capitan Mountain and blow their brains out. What do you say, Steve?
Hey, Billy. Easy.
What? I saw that.
What? What'd you see? What'd you see?
He knows what I just saw.
What you talking about?
Where's the ambush, McCloskey? And Lincoln? You're trying to steer us away from Capitan because you know your men, Murphy's men, wait to jump us in Lincoln.
Billy, what are you talking about? McCloskey's with us. He's a regulator.
Yeah, but he used to ride with Murphy. That's what I'm talking about.
That was a long time ago.
He's a spy!
He's been with us. We made a pact, right, McCloskey?
Right. Really? Come on.
Shit.
It's all right. We're all upset about you, huh?
Sorry to sniff you out soon, you goddamn traitor.
Dylan!
Oh, shit! Dylan!
Jesus!
Court adjourned.
Moron! You're out of line, you son of a bitch!
Richard, he was right. McCloskey was acting strange.
Well, then that means we just killed three more Murphy men, right?
Right.
You better start believing the newspapers. You ain't no captain, and you sure as hell ain't no Robin Hood.
Whatever you say, Dick.
Hey, Pepin!
See,
you got Charlie Crawford down there with you.
Yeah, we got a whole lot of...
Oh, my God!
Damn!
Hey, Pepin! Charlie Crawford ain't with you anymore! Bastard!
Reap it, Murphy, you son of a bitch. Now it's over.
I want him dead.
Well, the problem is he's protected by all the surrounding communities. They've made a bloody hero out of a half-wit common horse thief.
When they ask, you first. I got the drop on him.
Say what you will. I figure to get at least 100 dobies for his trigger finger.
Well done, William. Splendid performance. However, there are 3 candles left and only 2 bullets.
I'll make you famous.
Take the Indian with me or not?
The Indian's going out to satisfy the crowd. But you obviously don't understand the meaning of the word pals. Think I'd hand my friend over to a bucket of mule dung like you? That's an insult. Turn around, Chief. You should have seen the short work I made of Bob Ollinger. I spread him out like Tularosa. I think so, Dave. Pass.
It is therefore considered by the court here that said defendant, William H. Bonney, alias Kid, be hanged by the neck till he be dead, dead, dead. Now, do you have anything to say, young man?
Yes, Your Honor, I do. You can go to hell, hell, hell. You have to test yourself every day, gentlemen. Once you stop testing yourself, you get slow. And when that happens, they kill you. You know, I always said that if I care for someone, there's nothing I'd fail to do.
William H. Bonney, also known as Billy the Kid, continued to ride, never leaving New Mexico. He was caught in Fort Sumner by the sheriff, Pat Garrett, and killed. Sources report that he was unarmed and shot in the dark. Advices report that sometime later, an unidentified person snuck into the graveyard and chiseled an inscription. The epitaph read only one word. Pals.